around an object called D0 that was supposed to be a main object in case of nuclear attack.
Radna objekta započeta je u martu 1953. a završena 1979. je punih 26 godina.
We started building its object in March 1953 and then in 1979, 26 years.
Ovo objekat se sastoji iz tri dijela. Prvi i ujedno maskirni dio objekta su ne zgrade na koje ste vi ušli sad. Zgrada Bromeć, jedan je neki doli Črčetku.
The object is built in three parts. First part is camouflage part, building number one.
Zgrada broj 1 je Titova nadzemna rezidencija.
Tito's overground residence.
Zgrada broj 2 je trebalo da bude uže obezbeđenje objekta.
Building number 2, closer security.
Zgrada broj 3 gdje ste vi ušli, to je trebalo da bude ljudstvo za tenčko održavanje.
And the building number 3 where we entered, that was supposed to be for staff.
Da. Evo vidite, drugi dio objekta su tuneli. Evo. I svake zgrade ide tunel, ovo se slijepo u ovoj tarci. Ali zgrada broj 1 ide, evo je, od otud, evo je, ona se sjeća u ovu. Zgrada 2, za vaši leđe, zgrada 3, gdje ste vi ušli.
Second part of the object are the tunnels, tunnel number 1 over there, number 2 over here, and number 3 where we entered.
Treći dio objekta je u obliku potkovice, evo vidite. On se nalazi za mojim leđa.
The third part is the horseshoe part. It's up behind his back.
Podijeljen je u 12 blokova, bloka 0 do bloka 11.
It's separated from block number, block 0 to block 11.
Blok 0 i 1 su sanitijski blokovi.
Block 0 and 1 sanitary part and hospital.
2, 3 i dio bloka 4 su stanovane za odmor.
Block 2, block 3 and part, block 4 bedrooms.
Dio bloka 4 i blok 5 su štabne konferencijske sale.
Part of block 4 and block 5, two conference rooms.
Blok 6 je veza.
Blok 6 je communication block.
Blok 7 je kuhninsko-trepezarijski blok.
Blok 7 je kitchen and dining hall.
Blok 8 je Tito blok ili predsjednik ili vladi.
Blok 8 je government or Tito's blok.
Blok 9 je smještena centralna klima preko koje objekat funkcioniš i da nije tije centralne klime, objekat i stava i ne bi mogu funkcionisati.
Blok 9 je air condition of the object and the main part of the subject. Without it, the subject won't function.
Blok 10 su smještene cisterne za naftu i agregati.
Block 10 fuels for tank fuels and generators.
The block 11 is pit and tenčka.
Block 11 drinking and tankful water.
Evo vidite ovu potkovicu presjeci u blok 8, 9 i 10. Kad kažemo presjeci, možete prijeti s lijevi na desnu ili desnu.
Block 8, block 9, block 10 cut through the object, so it means from one side you can go to the other side.
U protokolnom sistemu objekat je čuvan kao toga državna tajna.
In time of Yugoslavia, this was the best kept secret.
Ulazak u ovaj objekat su imali samo četiri generala i po službenoj dužnosti.
In that time only four generals had access to this object only when they were in duty.
A ljudi koji su radili ovdje na održavanju morali su da polažu posebne žarke kada je sami ti
Yeah. People who worked on building this subject, they had to put different kinds of wells.
U protokolnom sistemu objekat spada u sami vrh vojnih investicija.
This was one of the government's top three inventions.
Prva investicija je podzemni aerodrom Ženeva kod Bihaća.
First is underground airport Ženeva in Bihać.
Druga investicija je Lora Luka u Splitu.
Second is Lora Harbor in Split.
I treća investicija je ovaj objekat.
Third one is this one.
U taj vatak je iznosila 4 milijarda i 600 milijuna američkih
dolara. In that time it cost 4.6 billion of dollars.
Objekat je trebalo da smjesti prijemi, znači 350 osoba, mogli su da boravi 6 mjeseci, u ovom će dobiti 18 mjeseci.
This object was supposed to be for 300 people to live here for 6 months without any contact with outside world.
Ima toga, sam toga još dosta da se kaže, nisam htio namjerno da vam kaže, mi ćemo od tačke do tačke, od bloka do bloka i pojašnjavati, znači svaki blok.
There's lots of things to see, we didn't tell you everything, when we will go from one point to the other, we'll explain everything. This object could take up to 20 kilotons of nuclear energy.
Can you speak up a little bit? It's very hard to hear you. Can you speak up a little bit louder, please?
Znači, napomenut ću vam da je otvoreno bijenale savremene umjetnosti.
There was a biennale of contemporary art.
Ima dosta slika, dosta postavki i tamo, pa imate onu ovakvu pločicu kao neku, pored svakog grada koga zanima šta ima i na engleskom i na
There are lots of artwork inside. You'll see a legend next to every artwork, so you can read it on bus in an English language.
Now we're in block 10, fuel tanks and power generator. Both of them containing up to 50 tons of gas and oil. They were filling them the way there was a hatch opening outside, and with the pumps they would put gas inside. These pipes were firefighting systems. We'll go back there and see generators.
Znači, ovaj gore iznad moje glave, to je jedan umjetnički rad iz Finjske. On je okrečio 3000 neuke sijalica i on ovdje naslika jedan crveni kišni oblak. Negdje iznad Himalaja.
This above us that represents artwork, 3000 neon lights. They represent red rainy cloud that falls on the soldiers' shoulders. These two tanks represent shoulders and just some kind of art expression.
Sada ovamo ćemo ući na tamo vrata, znači na početku ćete vidjeti jedan agregat, on je služio za slučaj nestanka struje u objektu, on se automatski pali, za 6 sekundi dolazi u objektu struja.
You'll see one backup power generator. At this moment, this object takes power from town's electric grid, but in case the power goes down, only takes 6 seconds to turn the power back on.
Vidjet ćete dva još agregata marke, njemačke marke. Oni su služili za klimu u objektu i za komunikaciju.
You'll see two more generators that are for air condition and communication block.
Evo vidite, tu ostaje njemački, on je služio za... Azbestni mužeto i sve je sproveo vanje. Evo vidite, dole pomoću šahtova sve izlazi vanje. Ja ću ključiti.
All these exhaust pipes from the generator, they go down the ground and outside, so no bad air inside.
U slučaju nešto da se desi, da pukne ovdje, da se počne dimiti, evo sistem automatski dojavi požar.
So those automatic firefighting systems, they will turn on by themselves.
Ja ću ključiti ovdje dva sistema, da samo vidite kako izgleda, bit će malo buke da se ne prepali.
We'll turn on some systems, it will get noisy, so don't be scared.
Evo vidite kako izgleda. Vraćamo se kroz blok 10, vidjet ćete tamo.
Hvala.
Now in front of block 9.
Je smještena ta centralna klima preko kojeg objekat diši. Iznad moje glave gori ove zelene cijevi. To je znači centralna klima koja pokriva čitav objekat.
Above us these pipes, those are the main pipes for air condition. That are covering the whole of the object.
Imamo klimu bloka 8, samo Titov blok.
And we have separated air condition that's only for block 8 or Tito's block.
Još je 24 sata radi klima.
A potrošite struju.
Će funkcionirati. Znači uvijek 24 sata klima mora raditi. Samo što imamo klimu bloka 8, ti to blok i imamo centralnu klimu koju ja trenutno palim. I svako 6 sati se tako plaću ovu istu
klimu. Jeste u skontrolu klimu koju se potroši klimu?
Thank you.
Možete li sam vam nadati?
A je!
Bedroom, yes. If you want to see where the water is, you climb these stairs and take a look through.
What is that?
Oh, this goes somewhere which I'm not really sure where.